Hello everyone, my name is Mahab Hamish, and in this tutorial I'm going to teach you how to create a spotlight effect instead of arc effect. So let's create a new composition. Let's add in two black solid layers. Let's name the top layer B/drone, and the bottom one let's name it spotlight. Let's search for the beam effect. Let's make it 100% thickness, maybe more, we'll see after that. Let's make other thickness to 0 and length to 100%. Let's make it white. There we go. Now let's go for spotlight effect. I think this effect only exists in Adobe CC new version. You have to check the version that you see here. Now, with that being done, let's change the blending mode to light add. Let's increase the intensity to 100%. And now, let's activate all the other layers and see. Now, the most important part is linking between the two different effects. So, let's alt click on the stopwatch here of the beam effect. Starting point, end point. We send the spotlight from to, then link between the starting point to the form and any point to the two. There we go. And that's pretty much it. As you can see now, if I move around the spotlight, the view follows it. Now it's just a matter of adjusting the parameters to get it right. So you have to experiment that. There's no like right or wrong way. So you have to experiment with both of the effects to get it right. So like triangle, the height, and then most of the time you go for a beam and change around things like softness, ending thickness, and so on. You get the idea. And that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching this tutorial, and I will see you around in another tutorial.